Many people think drug addiction is something that really have effect among the poor on the streets, but they don't know that even the rich people, they too, they have this problem. They have money to spend on drugs. I come from a good family, good home, going to school. Everybody loves my family. They respect my family. The kind of friend I was going out with, I had to stop school, I have to drop from school. Started living street life, started with cigarettes. From there, I went into hard drugs, cocaine and heroin. Drug is a leveler. You are high or you are low. Drug doesn't have respect. At the end of the day, you still come back to that low level. And that was what ruined my life. 10 years ago, when Pastor Tony came to Tinkan Island, I was still staying under the trailer.